congratulations, Luke. I think you've been a real leader in terms of improving accessibility, and we're very happy to be a part of it, working with you to improve accessibility here in Toronto.
There's a lot of love in this room.